They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here. find peace. This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
Doors have been sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us? Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised?
All. All and more. Now we owe him life for life. This man in black won't be the last.
You think he's hiding something from us?
Must be. Where does a common born man learn those fancy speeches?
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Have a look. pleasure.
Where does Orion mean to go? The Dawn's Light isn't even ready to float yet. It's half of the docks lashed together in the shape of a boat.
And be thankful we're not with the men he took aboard.
But if any harm came to Orion, we should be on the ship protecting him.
Just stay where you are, and watch for the sea, as he told us. Faith in the flesh, not the furnace.
No nightmares for days now.
What?
What? end like this. Not so close to the dawn.
Orion's touch will save us all.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett? You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone. Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood. He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did. My brother never deserved such power.
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy, fighting over power like dogs with a bone. And you, the one who I thought I could trust, you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
Followed your trail this far. Unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly I'm worth something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Is this reality or the primal?
Disposable, replaceable, only as good as the marks we provide. For the gloom. I'm gonna show everyone that death is better than this shit-stained existence. won't!
Precious stone can save you.
fight me. What are you gonna do? Kill me again? Coward.
Garrett!